This is the residential end of Rexford Place. As you can see, the houses are pretty massive. It's the corner of Rexford and Clinton. At one point they were, I'm sure, single family homes. Very large Victorian. And the open lot at the end of the street was the hospital. So this was definitely a thriving, desirable area.